It's my dog's fifth birthday, and we're gonna make her a steak cake. Start with an extra large, juicy steak, and then cut two identical circles out and set the extra aside. Sear both pieces of meat on a cast iron. Cocoa likes her meat medium rare, so we're gonna take it off when they're about 125 degrees. While those rest, we're gonna make the frosting with one potato. Make sure your pup doesn't eat any raw pieces. Cube it and boil it for about 12 minutes. Then put them in the blender with a teaspoon of cream cheese and a teaspoon of coconut cream. Blend it until smooth and let it cool. Now it's time to assemble the cake. Frost the center and then all around. Top it with some meat sprinkles, try your best to slice your pup a piece, and enjoy!